Hello, everybody. Your help. Yep, Gil always needs help. Right. So, just playing some Elder Scrolls Online. Watch the, what do you call it? The global reveal of 2024 for Gold Road, or whatever it is.
I wouldn't keep anything in this bank.
Okay, that's filling with positivity.
We ran an honest bank here.
Cool. Just dropping off all my crap. Make some room. That's what I got from the global reveal event. I got a Gold Coast experience scroll and an emote. Remember how to use the emotes yet? Everything goes. Everything else should be good. Oh, wait.
Your valuables.
Deposit some currency, gold. Always a good idea to get rid of your gold. Let's see, what's the other thing I got from it? Set items. I care about set items. Collections. There it is. Pyromancer's Quandary. I'm trying to assign it to my circle, but I don't know how to do that. Oh, there you go. Now we'll go.
Sibylla, we're running a bank, not a Bandari swap meet. These cobblestones look like they were dragged through a sick troll's dung.
All right. Sorry, Your Grace, but these pirate boots. Does this place look familiar to anybody? You ever play Oblivion? If you have, it should look familiar. At least it doesn't mean, because I've always played it in this area. The Gold Coast. Alright, we gotta go Harata Cave. Go kill some guy. Oh wait. Should wrap that quest up. There you go. Buried evil. Alright. So, that's what I'm doing here. I got freebies for checking out the update and stuff like that. And just chilling out. Enjoying my day because it's going to snow tomorrow, apparently. And I'm supposed to work tomorrow, too. So.
This looks nice and inviting.
Well, tomorrow night.
You ready?
Let's go kill some random dude. Get any ticket. Oh, I kill a person. Let's get some stuff. The Vampire Cave. Come on. There we go, do that. Alright, next. Must have got the secret passage. Okay. He's dead again. Faster, go a little slower, so you guys get my way. Come on, let's go. Everybody. Rock your body. Everybody. Rock your body. Alright, so there's that. Watching it still hurts my eyes. I don't know what it looks like to you. Yeah, I also have sleep, though. I might be delirious. Oh, okay. That's why that person's here. I've come by this guy like 4 times now. We have to figure out why he didn't get back up. Because he's dead. Dead, dead. Dead, dead, not getting up. Dead, dead. Alright, I can leave now. Welcome to the Gold Coast.
You have returned. Arke guided you well. Yep, what news sure. Have you of Exilus?
Nothing.
As promised, your reward. You have done.
Got my ticket. All right. Bear is going to be the one that wants me to do. All Alright, what do you want, Shadow Door?
I'd hoped to find you here, Adept. Blast has finished translating the tome. She did most of them.
Alright, he just wants me to do stuff for him.
Have you heard? Fortunata's dead.
Aye. Nistrana says they're still scraping her off the rocks. Shaw's bones, I'd trade all the meat in Skyrim to see her face.
Kind of an evil group, we that. I like seeing people dead, haha. Who doesn't like Anvil? Any quests in here? Jesus Christ. No? Alright, what we got around? Got one more lore book to find, two more shards, a couple more things. Not too bad, I'm almost done this. I've gotten back into it inside. I'm just gonna try to find everything and everywhere. Don't start doing some quests. Take the birch though.
Useful. Hold on to that.
It is.
Job. Yeah. Job.
In case you're wondering, yes, I have my mounts on random. Nice.
The way you drove your blade.
Let's see if they have anything Dark Brotherhood-y for me. Try to get rid of him. Not sure if he likes Dark Brotherhood.
Sure. Need something?
Well, he's barely my friend. Equipment. Hey, I gave you an outfit. Alright, fine. Just in case he doesn't want to help me with that stuff. I want him to dislike me more. I like to be liked. I don't know if it's a multi thing or if you only do it once per event, so we shall see, I guess. Here's my quest. There's my target, so we'll just take an easy route there. Go and get a drink.
Is so large.
And up top. Oh, that's not him. Nothing better than getting stuck on something. Not as much fun as in Skyrim where you just literally climb up walls.
Part of our difficulties in dealing with the boss.
Get out of here. Be very important not being here to do. I mean, it's not like Skyrim where you can just assassinate people from a mile away. What the hell is that?
We have a thief.
Fuck it.
Stop before someone gets hurt. You killer.
Could just make it easy, Ben. Not have a ton of people there, but no. Just we had to do it the hard way.
Kalestig the Axe plumbs the deepest dungeons and throws fists of gold to tavern wenches.
City of Ash. When forests burn, they might yet be given new life. So too may it be for Whisper Grove. But not while the You wish to brand your deeds upon those woods? Does the smoke and scent of burning dreams not appeal to you?
Ah, undaunted. I think I had this before. Deleted it because I didn't feel like doing it. I need room for more quests. Quest addiction. Alright, gotta go to Gold Coast. Bam. How is the Gold Coast? I forget. There we go.
Yeah.
God. Pretty simple game. Get a quest, do a quest. Get a quest, do a quest.
Aren't you finished?
A few words and a handshake.
Don't.
That was a part of it. Let's see. Event tickets. Daily Delve and World Boss quests in Hrothgar. World Boss and Thieskill quests in Husebane. Diary Delve. World Boss and Dark Brotherhood quests. What the hell else you got in there? Mark for Death. Is there anything else? I don't see anything else. Another quest nearby. Well, let's go find out. Maybe somebody has some more. Da-da-da.
I know I usually make jokes, but I wanted to say thanks. You killed the Black Dragon. You sent Artorias to the Void, and you accomplished all that without a modicum of my grace or social skills. Well done, Silencer. Well done.
I think he just insulted me, but...
Think you'll find her.
I don't need that. Alright, so... Do you like fish sticks? Do you like fish sticks in your mouth?
Astara was looking for...
God damn it. There's not going to be another quest in here, is there? Other than doing those stupid things over and over again.
Welcome, Silencer.
Damn it. I look good.
Silencer!
I am so proud of you, Silencer. I never expected to know one of them. You accomplished so much.
Everybody loves me. That's true. It's damn true. Now, you goddamn quest, people. Alright, talk to her.
Where's the Dark Mother?
Is she up here? Dark Mother? Where are you at? Where can I get... seat? No, I want seat. There's a lion. Hi, lion. Hi, Seafoam. I'm just disappointed now. The only quests I see are the ones I did, and I didn't get anything for it. Oh wait, there's a person. Alright.
The Void beckons, Silencer.
Sweet. Right, it's this one. the one I want.
Yes, praise Sithis. The Black Sacrament has been performed and we have a new target. Before I give you the name, I would like to propose a challenge. An opportunity to demonstrate your prowess. Indulge me, and I will reward you. My challenge is, of course, a secondary concern. As long as the target dies, the sacrament is fulfilled. Your target waits in Trader's Cove. Fortuitous. It seems there's some kind of party going on in that cave. Slaying revelers is ever so satisfying. You'll be seen as a trespasser there. So if you want to avoid a bounty, then you should avoid being seen.
Okay.
Fear is one of the Brotherhood's greatest allies. But we treasure silence as well. The Night Mother's children must be as swift as they are deadly. Like the strike of a coiled serpent. I know you have many weapons at your disposal, but our Dreadfathers, the client has urged us to destroy a special mead formula before we leave the cove. A curious request, nonetheless, tracking down this formula. A Nord called Stador, a drunk and an abuser. I assure you, he will not be missed.
Oh, I'll kill us at the last. Or old ass, or piece of shit ass. I don't like abusive people. I don't think many people do, but. Alright. Just gonna be very, very quiet. See what we got. Opening to deliver. Alright. Let's give it a second to figure out the patterns. Dude's poking around. right there. What the fuck? Alright, best way to do this. Okay, I think it's kind of all the way over here.
The guards should arrive at any moment, trespasser.
I forgot to change the journal. Nobody can see me if they're dead, right? Gotta go all the way around for the wolf. It's really dark on my game, so I can't see half this shit. There's a guy sitting right fucking there. Are you kidding me? Bread. Where the fuck is he? Ooh, money.
I've summoned the god.
Where the fuck did he come from? I mean, really, where'd he come from? The other dude's still walking. Fucking bullshit. Whatever. Where's Steely Door or whatever I have to kill? I hear him. Wait, is that you making that noise?
Guards on their way. Get out.
Just kill him, bounce in his ass. Put him on the other side. I don't need to hide anymore, so.
At any moment, trespasser.
Alright, let's get the fuck out. Wait, how do I get out?
Guard! Intruder! Right. Trespasser!
Blah, 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 blah.
You must like being in trouble or you'd be gone.
The guard's on the way.
The guards should arrive at any moment, trespasser.
Okay. Deal with that guy. inventory, that's it. Need some space. Yeah. I have so many things to sell. There, I have room. Yeah, I probably shouldn't delete all that, but as I said, I need the room. I don't do any of that stuff.
So fear. Silencer, you have my attention, Silencer. Well done. What about... Excellent. The Night Mother will be pleased. The hunger of your blade, you are... Night Mother, smile upon me.
Alright, so... didn't get anything I want either. Alright. So, I think that's it for me. I should hit the sack. I'm tired. And it didn't work out how I wanted anyway, so fuck it. Maybe even do one a day or something. I don't know. I'll figure it out tomorrow. Alright, y'all. You have a good one. Now I'm just gonna take my ass back to some happy hideaway with a decent view. There we go. That's a decent view. What do you think? Yeah. Alright. Have a good one.